So I made these little incisions where those lipoma or nodules were, mm-hmm. and I'm just